at Starbucks and then ride my bike into work. But there's construction that we just passed that has my bike lane jacked up just in one block, but it causes me to have to cross the street like 6 more times just to get around that one block. And it makes the ride not worth it.
I don't think I have anyone Republic on this USB stick.
I'm in a really old car with a sound system that's a few years behind. See, the next thing they need to do with Meerkat is make it two-way to where you could play music for me. That would be awesome. Fellow bike commuters up the road, though. They do something I don't. I won't ride on a regular sidewalk. Unless it's an absolute last resort, and for the route they're taking, it's not. But I guess you gotta do what's comfortable for you. Too many people getting hit by cyclists. Cyclists get hit by cars around here. We just had one get hit yesterday. Not right here, but in Kansas. Participating in a time trial event, so a published event with a route marked route, and was still hit by a pickup truck. And it killed her. It was sad.
I should have known I was smoking. You'll build your walls, and I'll play my bloody part.
So you get singing and did some car dancing, although you can't see the car dancing. Sing to them!
You look at me and go, you take me to another place.
Baby girl.
Got me feeling like I'm flying like I'm out in space. Something about your body says, come and take me.
Baby girl.
Got me begging, got me hoping that the night don't stop.
Great day. I'll try and get some more in Republic, Timmy.